compound.
Let me pass. I have business with the dwarf Javaris and your Arishok.
The short mouth, yes. Enter if you must, Basra.
Ah, my right hand arrives. Summon your Arishok. The bargain is done. About time you showed. I've been here for hours. Illustrious Arishok, I am here to report that your hated Talvashoth were felled, one and all.
Right?
Yes, they were. So, I'm ready to open negotiations for the explosive powder, as we agreed.
No.
He's not getting it. Say something.
You arranged this. You deal with it.
Well, you see, it is customary that effort deserves reward. I think I've shown how common need could benefit us both.
You asked for the Gatlock and were refused, so you invented a task and then paid to have it done. You failed your own goal. You have proved your wealth not worth, and Qunari still owe you nothing.
I did his dirty work. That debt stands.
Does it, dwarf?
You said yourself there was no bargain. I'm not getting a sodding thing out of this.
This human did what you could not, something I did not expect of any outsider, and you have involved me. If you made a bargain for the Talvashoth, that debt for their lives will be honored.
It's not at all. Take your coin, take whatever. Hornhead oxmen and mongrel donglords, suck your own powder and blow your head off, sod it.
You will leave as well, human. There's no more coin for you here.